warm spot with a cold beer would be heaven.
I still say Malone's weak. He's caught that detective snooping around him. What does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Give me a heart attack? There ain't nothing here. Shit. Where'd that come from? Come on out. I promise I'll only break one of your legs. Every second you hide, I just can't.
Turn tail, rat.
Darla?
I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of gun all the time, man.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
You! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes.
before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Door open.
There we go. Ha-ha, my knight in shining armor. Malone's crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger...
I hear some of them coming.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. Too bad for whoever cleans up the floors. This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
Disappear and act ain't fooling me.
Damn. Lost him.
Time to fight!
Oh, guts.
Help me. Rescue my heart. Save me. Falling apart. Take me, baby. I'm sure. You got the power.
You up?
Lost him?
That's just great.
Cloud in the sky. I felt my world.
Leaving so soon.
I was just starting to admire you.
Fraidy cats? Too scared?
You picked me up in Vault 114. There are really over 100 of these things?
Thank you.
imagined you'd go?
Step through this door, get ready for anything.
Wait, Skinny. Remember the quarry? Lily June on the rocks? Ring any bells?
How the hell did you know about that? Okay, you two can go.
Diamond City.
Doc.
And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
Ellie? Are you here?
Nick?
Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. That's one heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Loctite.
You ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey? Maybe shout a little less?
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Come on. Can't you help me yourself?
And if I could, why should I?
Just trust me. It's important. You have my word.
Well, you do have an honest face.
Got the key? All right, let's head in. Well, not one way to hide a room.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco sunlight. I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so.
Goodbye, Nick. Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Got something, boy?
Head on inside.
End of the-
what the?
Something's out there. God, look at all that blood.
Let's see. I used to know this password. One if I land. Nah. For the Commonwealth. Ah, darn it. Oh, it's been a long time. United we stand. Yeah, that was it.
To admit, Ronnie, having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on Deathclaws and super mutants alike. It was a glorious thing.
Ronnie Shaw returns. She's something else, isn't she?
Oh, it's you.